A passerby spotted a dog struggling in the River Thames, so he jumped in to help. He saved the dog by attaching it to rescue chains near Westminster Bridge, but then he found himself in need of saving. The RNLI launched a lifeboat, which pulled the Good Samaritan and the dog from the water, which then reunited with its owner.